Hi there, it's Mhairi and James here from Latest TV News. Just talking to you about what we've been up to today. I've been down at Worthing, where the Chelsea pensioners and war veterans have been down there for their annual day trip. It was nice to see them out and about, and we spoke to a couple of them, find out what happens at six.
Yeah, you got some really cool footage on the seafront, didn't you?
It's really nice.
I enjoyed watching that. I was speaking to the LGBT switchboard, which is really cool because they celebrated 40 years of existence this year, which is great. And last night I was at Packer, at the alumni launch event, which was really, really exciting. There's lots of performances and stuff. So you can look forward to that, plus lots more. Latest sport and weather, of course.
6 o'clock, 7.30, 10.30, and again at midnight. And before we finish this vlog, it's a sad day for Latest TV, because this one here, she's departing for a couple of months.
I know. Obviously, I'm really excited about it, and I've set up some grief counselling for James, because he's really going to miss me.
And battle on for it.
Yeah. Anyway, watch us 6 o'clock, 7:30, 10:30 and midnight.
We'll see you then.
We'll see you then.